Hello YouTube, this is Lord Astroler, and we are playing Little Nightmares tonight. Let's start a new game. Okay. Let's jump right into it. Game is one of my favorite platformers of all time. It's a horror-based platformer, and it's very, it has a creepy vibe to it sometimes. Like right now. Hello. Hello, creepy lady. Hold on. Oh, look at little gnome friends. Hold on, let me change the setting really quick. That is driving me insane. Dark in here. Oh yeah, I have a lighter, don't I? Ooh, been a little bit laggy there. Guy hung himself, so that's creepy.
Okay.
Yay, checkpoint. Shoes in that fridge. Climb that. Duh. Supposed to die straight off the bat. Okay, let's do that. God damn it. Stupid leeches. Thank you. Come on, game. How do I run? Sprint X. Okay. There's a second one. Uh-oh. I don't need that. Why is it so laggy? Okay, I had to die to get past that point. Because I was stuck. Try that one more time. Go. Gonna make it. Barely. But I made it. Ah, shit. Wasn't even touching the light. Not want to mess with that guy. He's blind, but he can smell like a dog. And by that, I mean he has an incredible sense of smell. He found me. Come on, game. I wonder if I can make the rats my friends. Oh, she's hungry. Sustenance. There's news, so that's very fucking creepy. Oh, I like that music. Creepy vibe. I love this kind of music. music. No. Over there, yeah. Dang it. Well, I'm high. Oh, you are so lucky. Dumbass! It's almost midnight. The only reason I'm up is because I work a graveyard shift. This fucking game, man. up, up. Come on, climb it. Fucking time! So lucky you barely missed that ledge. Climb up! Fucking A, man! Well, I think I'm going to leave this video here. That was your first look at Little Nightmares on my channel, Lord Astral. I'd like to thank you for watching. Subscribe for more, and please like this video. And I'll see you on the next video.